Hi guys, Jeff here. This morning we got Super Circuit. Like I said, we're doing Super Circuit, Lightning Round, and Rocket Round. Got 12 exercises. First exercise is jump rope. Here we go. 30 seconds, 10 work, 10 seconds rest. Jump rope. Here we go. Push it next. Push it next. I guess box ships next, box ships next. Burpees next, burpees next. Kill those wings.
Hi guys, first crunch. Hi guys, jump squats, jump squats. One arm clean press. Alternate arms. Like, Farmer's walk. Here we go. All right guys, next up we got lightning round. Here we go. 20 seconds work, 10 seconds recovery, same 12 exercises, all right? Jump rope first, here we go. Push-ups next. One.
Next up, box jumps. Box jumps. All right, guys, crunches. Here. All right, guys. Burpees next. Burpees. Let's go. Cleans, guys, cleans. Kettlebell swings. Reverse crunches. All right, guys. Jump squats. Let's go. You're good. All right. One arm clean press. Let's go. Off my elbows. Arms walk. Ooh.
right, guys. Woo-wee. Rock it, Eric. Rock it, man. All right, here we go. All right, this time we're doing 15 seconds work, only 5 seconds recovery. All right, gotta move quick. All right, here we go. Here we go. Jump rope first. Go push-ups. All right, guys, crunch it. I got monkeys. Jump squats. Oh, guys. We're on for the rest. All right, guys. Arms lock. All right, if you're this far in, congratulations, all right? Stay fit, stay strong, all right? You control what you eat, lots of vegetables, some fruit, plenty of protein, get plenty of fat, get your turmeric, get your cooked sauerkraut, 1 teaspoon every day, all right? After that, guys, build and develop relationships, guys. Build and develop relationships. Folks who become friends or believers, eat principle. Encourage, accountability, train, all right? Encourage, accountability, train, all right? Then after that, guys, after that, whoo-wee, right? Excuse me, all right? Plant seeds every day. Plant seeds. And folks who are, everyday plant seeds, every day, be watchful, all right? Be looking for an opportunity to share Jesus with someone. You never know when that door is going to open. Be ready, be willing, be able, all right? To share the good news of Jesus with someone, all right? Hope you guys have a great rest of your Wednesday, and I will see you guys tomorrow for Upper Body Thursday. See you guys.